here to get a vaccine, COVID vaccine.
I came here today to get a vaccine.
I got the vaccine because I want life to return to normal and everyone to be able to go to social events and socialise again.
I'm 24 and I've chosen to be vaccinated at the Valley today.
We feel that is definitely very important, just doing your part.
I feel like we're never going to like get back to normal with not everyone gets their vaccine. And I want to go on holiday as well.
If everyone that I should trust who actually know anything about these things are saying it's all safe, there's no reason for me to be skeptical, really.
I miss going to raves and just dancing with my friends and being able to, you know, meet new people.
I'm 22 and it's full. Well, I play football a lot, so I've missed playing football.
It creates that safetiness for both myself and my family.
I was really looking forward to this moment, waiting until my turn in the queue.
The idea is no one's safe till everybody's safe.
It is something that is working.